So
the children here,
yes,
going to Church of God, I feel like
their grandpa. All right. Come on.
I'm so glad to see the things that God's doing in their life.
Yes.
I praise God for the spirit that I felt here in this church tonight.
Well,
God is here.
Yes.
God wants to work. I want to know I love all of you. We'll be praying for you.
Amen.
Amen.
Yeah. Another brethren in the church will be set forth to seek credentials with the Church of God. Come Sunday night, we'll be having our council meeting, and Brother B is a fine minister, a fine guy, been in the Church of God for years, and pastored a church up in Indiana, and came to Alabama, and came to a little church called East Lawrence Church of God.
Amen.
About 7 months ago, somewhere thereabout, and been with us ever since. And so he's Brother B. Everybody in the church knows him by Brother B, the great man of God. Good to have Brother Darrell Latham in the building tonight. This is Sister Jennifer, a horrible stand tonight. Amen. We love you. We appreciate you, man of God.
Amen.
Stand up and speak to people real quickly, Brother Darrell. Speak to people.
God is good.
Amen.
Yes,
amen.
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 Amen. Amen.
God
can
say anything. The best is yet to come.
Amen.
Come on.
Hallelujah. Glory to God. Paul said, press.
Yes. Testify, brother.
The prize of a higher calling than God.
Yes, yes, Lord.
Now, you run out of gas and you got a big old Cadillac, it's going to be far. You're going to have to put a lot of muscle in it.
Come on.
Come
on. Get off the road. That's press.
Mm-hmm.
But if you're going to press, like Paul was talking about with God, it's going to come in reading the Word of God, praying, seeking His face, not His hand. He said, this is a generation that shall seek His face.
That's right.
Yeah. We need it,
we
too.
We are that generation.
Come on.
I believe we're the generation that's going to see the rapture take place.
Amen.
You
come on.
Amen.
You better get ready.
Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Amen. Yes. To leave this world.
Yes.
Hallelujah. And I thank God, too, what He's giving tonight. Amen. You know, Elijah over there, the enemy come in and compressed them all around about. His servant went out there and said, oh, my God, what are we going to do?
Yeah.
All he could see was the enemy.
Yes.
Yeah. All he could see was his situation.
Come on.
All he could see was his sickness and
that's
disease.
Right.
That's right.
Amen. And Paul said, all he was seeing is death.
Come on.
Come on.
That whole mighty army, they finna kill us. Master. Prophet. Hallelujah. But he said, Father, open his eyes.
That's right.
Yes.
Come on.
Yes. I'm here to tell you that God is going to open your eyes on the fire. Oh my God, hallelujah tonight. He's going to undress the devil for you. Amen. Hallelujah. Glory be to God. Hallelujah. God, amen, opened his eyes and he's seen a heavenly host that was greater than the enemy could ever be. Greater is he.
That's right.
Amen. Precious mother of that little girl over
there.
God bless you tonight.
Amen. We love and appreciate each one of you tonight. I want to say before we get into the word, real quick tonight. Go ahead.
Come on. Bless him, brother.
And I'm asking for the healing, and God's going to do it.
Yeah. Yeah, that's right.
So I want, and I want to pray over me and over me. Oh, I want it.
Amen. Rebuke that thing, brother. Rebuke it.
Before we do that, I want the musicians to come back because every bit of this is orchestrated. Sit down, just everybody. Let me take care of this business, and then we'll get out of the way. Okay? I want all the preachers to come. I want all the preachers to come. We're gonna have an old fashioned Holy Ghost prayer line tonight. Amen. And we're gonna anoint you and all pray over you. Walk through this thing tonight. We're gonna pray over you in the name of Jesus. We're going to believe God for you. Now, before we pray over this young man, before we pray over the folks, I want to remind you of one thing real quickly that the Lord spoke to my heart about. It's in the book of Joel chapter 2. And the Bible said, and it shall come to pass in the last day, saith God, that I will pour out my spirit upon all flesh. Look at your neighbor and say, all flesh.
All flesh.
Look at your other neighbor and say, all flesh.
All flesh.
Now, your sons and your daughters, now I want you to turn around and look at your sons and daughters and say, you're going to prophesy.
Glory!
you're going to prophesy, and the old man is going to dream dreams, and the young man is going to see visions. I believe what's about to happen, if I can instill one thing into you tonight, I want to say this to you, is I believe God is getting a church together that the old and the young, we're going to start flowing together. I believe that the old and young is going to have to take hands. If we want to see the end time revival ever break out in our churches, break out in our homes, break out in our schools. Come on, somebody. If we want the Bible to break out, we better let it break out with the old folk and the young folk pulling together. I can tell you, we better get real with God. We better wake up and say, God, I need more of you and less of myself. We better be like John the Baptist. We better say, Lord, let me be trees that she must increase. Oh, we better be all flesh that she may reign on the inside of our life. Is there anybody in this building tonight ready to flow together with the old folks and the young folks flowing together? Is there anybody tonight ready to flow together? If you want to have no devil in hell stop what God's about to do in this building tonight. God said it's a season. I said it's a season that we better get down to business with God, and we better start flowing together with the young people and with the old people too.
Come on.
Look, they may be long. They may be bop a little different from the way you do.
Come on.
But in the end, it gets the same results.
Come on.
I said, well, you may not like everything the young folk do.
Come on.
But that's not like your young folks is not out on drugs.
Come on.
Your young folks is not strung out.
Come on.
But they're in the house of God serving the Lord. I think somebody better say, we don't have some prayer line here. I was looking up here and I was trying to figure out how to do it, Brother Derek. I don't know how we're going to do it. Do something. Because we've got no outside aisle. Well, we'll figure it out. We're going to have some prayer time. Y'all know what a prayer time is? Come on. Come on. Yeah, let's do that. Yeah. Have a prayer time. Come on. Yeah, rock them around. Come on. I want you to stand in front of folks. One across from the other. Come on. One across from the other. Come on. Hallelujah. One across. She called out by Shaky Tarabashanda. Handarabashanda. Mando Sikai. Come on, stand in front of one another. Stand in front of one another. Come on. Come on, lift your hands up all over the building. In the name of Jesus, young man, I speak to your spirit right now, and I say in the name of Jesus, I release you right now of everything in the name of Jesus. I said I release you right now in the name of Jesus. I release you right now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. I release it right now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. This. Mando Rivendri Mandrevato Rebose. In the name of Jesus.
You're bound right now. You're bound.
more saints of God begin praying. Put your hand on his head on the beat. Another this shit. Another Mosica Pada. Another Mosca. You took your hands all over the building. Another Mosca. The Lord showed it to me. I saw it in the spirit. Daddy, where you at? Come here. Come here, Daddy. You as daddy. Another Mosca. I saw it. I saw it. Spoke to me. The Lord spoke to me and told me. He said there's a spirit there trying to destroy his life. There's a spirit there trying to take his life over. And God said, you know about these things, my wife. And God said, it's not being happy. God's hurting that thing. He's hurting it right now.
In the name of Jesus, by the authority, by the authority, sorry, by the authority, by the authority, by the authority, by the authority of the Word of God, in the name of Jesus, I loosen the stronghold in the name of Jesus.
Say this with me, say, Jesus, I believe your blood.
Yes.
I believe in the power of your blood. I am cleansed. I am cleansed of every evil word that Satan may try to do me. I'm free. I'm free. Not in myself, because I can't free myself. But I'm free in Jesus Christ. Because who the Son has made free is free in me. In Jesus' name.
Thank you, Jesus.
Let this boy experience. Let him experience some love.
Yes, Jesus.
Rabbi Shai. Let him experience some love. Let him experience some love. Let him experience some love, son. Your love. Your love. You are accepted by God the Father. He loves you tonight. In the name of Jesus, come on, saints of God.
Come on, saints of God, I want you. Saints of God. Come on, I want you to lift your hands up and begin to praise the Lord with me. Call up on Sunday. Hallelujah. Come on, saints of God. Come on, saints of God. Begin to praise the Lord. Begin to praise the Lord. Begin to praise the Lord. In the name of Jesus, I want you to turn around to your friend and tell your friend tonight. Say, we're praying for freedom. Come on. We're praying for freedom. Hallelujah, hallelujah. I'm praying for freedom right now.
Saturday night.
Bless you.
if you want.
I receive it. I receive it. She called up out. Put your hands. Now I want you to do something for me. I want you to take three deep breaths, not out of here, but out of here. All the way out of your midsection. Three deep breaths. There's one. There's two. One more deep breath. Seal it now. Brother Derek prayed for sealing on him. Seal it now. Seal it now. Come on, begin to love him. 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 She got an almost sick or a most. Touch me. Oh, he touched me. And oh, the joy that floods my soul.
You're my woman.
Thank you. Cherish the open door.
boy is being bullied at school. In the name of Jesus. Just lay your hand on him. Ah. Father, this spirit that's in this boy, that's bullying this young man, I speak to this foul spirit. I say in the name of Jesus Christ the devil, set that boy free. Right there by the pew if you want to, Brother Derek. Just hold him up. We want to stand together. I want to speak to the pastor, the priest, and the prophet in this house. Yes. The Lord said you have walked in a season of testing, a season that where you've been tried on every side. A season that where you've had to depend upon God and not tell a lot of people a lot of things. But God told me to tell you, Pastor, that the season is getting ready to change. God said, I'm about to send you a whole new group of people. Some of these people, brother, you've been asking God to bring back. God said, quit praying for them to come back. God said, you didn't need them in the first place. My Lord. Hallelujah. I speak to the pastor's wife, the first lady we call her in our church, in the name of Jesus. The season that you've been walking through, the Lord said, is over. Those that have been taking advantage of you, Sister Sandra, I hear the Lord say they have been taking advantage of you, of your good nature. God said, you run when you didn't feel like running. You died when you didn't feel like doing it. That season is over. That season is over. He set me free of that. Oh, yeah. He set me free of that. He set me free of that. Oh, yes. Hallelujah. Jesus, I give you praise. Yeah, Jesus, I give you praise. Praise, I give you praise. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Yeah, Korabashaka. Thank you. Buddy, you all right? Look at me.